Due to some violent content, parental discretion is advised.
I mean, as far as Jeremy goes, I believe that was even a controversial third place. I believe a lot of the people, including some of the judges, had him winning that show. You ask my opinion, even not just as coach, but just aesthetic-wise, I believe Bogdan wins the Olympia. And the people that are in this sport know who the real champions are. They know who they want to follow. And it's because it's just that raw, like, people believe in it. Dark sports image, right, is just all about, like, if you look at the athletes, you guys have all the hardcore real athletes. And other real athletes are inspired and want to follow those people.
We had two athletes placing top five in the world. You get great level of conditioning. You just see hard work. You see determination when you see dark sport. That's why you see us top three in the world. That's why you see us on these Olympia stages every single year.